Question mark?
Daddy, Michael kind of sounds like you.
We're playing as Michael?
Excuse me. Just what are you doing in our house? The sun's about to go down. I don't think you should be here.
Yeah, I was just saying that. You look a little bit roughed up. What happened to you?
I don't know. I can't remember. I'm sorry, but I just don't know.
Michael, pick it up. The boy is bad. Dad, can you help Michael? My friend is coming. It would be bad when he's outside.
I guess. Can you stand?
Let's see if bro, a little bro can stand. Oh my god, the audio went out. Let's go. Big W's. Just kidding. We back. We back! Audio back. Lost audio, got the audio back. Check.
After that, Dad carried the stranger to our guest room. He thanked me for convincing my parents to let him rest in our house for a night. Or at least, while I collected his thoughts.
It's so
After
loud.
That, Mom put me in bed. I can't remember much about Michael, but I knew he wasn't a bad person. Or, at least he didn't look, you know, dangerous.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god, stop fucking lying.
I was young, so I guess I just didn't know any better. Certainly didn't know what a burglar was, that's for sure.
Yeah, that's cool.
Not that I was implying he was. I never talked to him again after that.
Oh. Well, makes sense.
Except for when the storm happened. That's when I woke up on my bed.
Ooh.
And I saw them.
I'm scared, Chat, I got chills. I'm scared. I'm officially nervous. Okay. Press X to continue. Press space bar to stand up or sit down. Press left click to interact with objects. Look up while sitting. Look up while sitting and hold left click to sleep. Look up while sitting and hold left click to sleep. Press spacebar. Okay, left click to in. Okay. Alright, let's get this. Oh yeah, chat. Oh, I'm scared. Okay, so we have...
Hello? Nick? Hey, little Nicky, it's me, Michael. Hey, don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right?
Yeah, I'm down.
Okay, so these monsters might look, surreal. Don't look at them too long, or you'll feel weird and see creepy things. When you do, turn on your desk lamp next to your bed, and you'll feel safe there. The more you stare at the scary monsters, the worse you'll feel, all right? Okay, first Ooh. Things first.
Oi.
Freddy, the fuzzy brown bear.
Okay.
He's at the window, Nick. He'll peek inside.
Uh-huh.
Close your curtains and keep them closed until you hear him leave, or else he'll get inside. Then there's Bonnie, the ill-tempered big purple bunny.
Uh-huh.
Keep an eye on your door. He'll be there.
Okay.
He's not shy at all. He will knock on the door to let you know he's there. All
right.
Once he opens the door, shut off the lights as fast as you can.
Okay.
He can't see you well in the dark, and he'll leave. But make sure you're sitting down when you do that.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then there's the chicken.
Oh, yeah.
That one's a little bit weird. Check the closets often. If she's peeking through, make sure to disable the lights. She doesn't want to be seen, but ignoring her doesn't help either. If she does catch you with the lights on, she'll scare you and stun you. Now, look, I know this is a lot to take in, little Nicky, okay? Just listen carefully and try to remember it all. Please, okay?
Oh, hey! You didn't explain Foxy!
It's Foxy.
Oh,
he'll be
there
right beneath your bed, Nick.
Oh, fuck that.
You're scraping from the bottom of the crib when he's there. Be watchful if you see his hook on the back of your bed, because soon enough, he'll be right there next to the bed. Don't look directly at him, Nick. Instead, pretend to sleep. All right, just pretend to sleep. Yeah, just lie down without moving too much. Look up and close your eyes. Foxy sees eyes as if they're big, bright spotlights, okay? So if you pretend to sleep, he won't know you're there anymore. But don't open them until you know he's gone, okay? Okay, so to recap, Freddy is at the window.
Yeah.
See him peeking, close the curtains.
Who are you?
Please let me in.
Uh-huh.
Johnny will knock on the door and open it afterwards. Disable the lights and sit down. Chico will try to stun you by scaring you, so if you see her peeking through the closet, shut off your lights and don't pretend to sleep. She'll think you're gone. And Foxy will appear under your crib and move upwards. So when he's next to your bed, pretend to sleep until you hear him leave.
Okay, I got you.
All right, you got all that?
I got you, bro. Let's do this.
Go, little buddy. Okay, just hang in there. Oh, they'll leave at 6 a.m. I'm sure of it. You can do this.
I believe in you. Alright. What's up? I heard y'all wanted to fight me, huh? I'm just gonna...
Oh no!
Oi. 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 Who's screaming? I know karate. I'll beat y'all up. I'll beat you up, cuh. You don't want to test me, bro. Yo, what the fuck is my light for? What the fuck? Oh, that's Bonnie! Wait, what do I do for Bonnie? Sir, I don't remember Bonnie's. So turn off the lights. Oh. Hey, buddy. Bonnie, wait. Oh! Yo, how old am I, bro? Schlag? I'm scared. Do we go sleepy night night? What the fuck is that? I think we go sleepy night night, chat. Hi! Hi there! Oh, he's gone. Lay down. So! I hope you guys are having a great
meet the house tonight. Everybody just...
Hello, friends. I'm just gonna... I'm gonna rest my little eyes right now. Ah, perfect. No one here, huh? Alright. Bonnie, I swear, bro. Should I turn on the lights? Should I think we turn on the lights? Sorry, Giga. Hello! Hello! Oh! Back off me. I know Kung Fu. Oh.
Whoa! How you, pal? Just... Whoa! Close the damn blinds, bro. Oh, back. Hi, Chica. Thank you. So, who wanna fight, bro? Who wanna fight? Okay, I'm gonna go to sleep. Nothing happening? No action? I swear I heard a footstep. Hi? Hello? Who's there? Would you like to talk about something? Are you there?
Hey guys, I need money. Like now. Like yesterday. Like...
Oh, he's right there. Slow your heart rate, little bro! Bro, slow your heart rate. Are you serious? Slow your damn heart rate, bro. Bro is oh my god. I don't even have to look in this general direction. I just have to listen to the sound cues.
We still good.
Are you serious? How do I know when he...
Alright, we chillin'. We are good. We are locked in. I'm listening. I don't hear anything. I'm so dead, chat. Yo, how do I stop this guy from freaking... Please close that door. Chica, please close the door! Tell this guy to stop!
Dinner is done.
Okay, thank you. Please. They're giving my character. What are you? I'm sleeping. Ho! Hi there. Ho! Chica, bro, oh my god, bro, can't do nothing, bro. Oh, what the frick? What the frick? Come back. Another. Ah! Are you fucking serious, Chica? I hate you. I'm dead. Oh my god, I just got comboed. Okay, no, we chillin'. basically gone. Why is he still freaking out? Why is little bro still freaking out? They're not here no more, bro. They're not here no more, little bro. Please leave.
It's me, Michael. And hey, you don't say anything back to me, okay? There are monsters around that'll hear you if you do. Now, don't be scared, Nick, okay? Listen to me, and we can defeat those monsters, all right? Okay, so these monsters might look,
Okay. We're chilling. Go ahead and tell everybody.
gotta say, bro. Didn't you, like, just come out like 5 seconds ago? Oi. Close the door. I just got comboed, bro. Fucking Chica, bro.
Hello?
Okay. Fucking Chica, bro. She's so annoying, bro. She wants to, like, give up and just dip. Like, bro, are you there? Are you there, bro? Are you still there? Trust. We got this. Oh, man. Please. I swear, bro. Is he gone? What a beautiful lamp there. Alright. Hi, Bonnie. You politely close that door. I didn't see Chica there. Okay, you're trying to... Okay. I'm gonna get ganged up on her. Please leave. Freddy, please leave. I'm listening. Freddy's gone. We're chilling. The crib go hard? Chat. Does the crib go hard? I dropped my wallet. Okay, we shall.
quick. Okay, you're there. Hold it. Chica's not there. Foxy's not there. Chica. Bonnie, I don't have to worry about because that dude is loud. Okay. Foxy. Only Foxy Freddy and Chica. Okay. Wait for the door to close. Never mind, I just gotta wait this out. Please close your door. Okay, he's gone. No hooks, no nothing. Okay, we're chilling. What time is it? 3? It's 3 a.m. Any hooks? I don't see any hooks. I keep hearing that stupid siren. Alright, he's scraping my freaking bed. No Foxy yet. What time is it? 3? Okay, nope, he's not going out. Okay. Chica, no Chica, none of these guys. Alright. He's the one who knocks. Thanks, Foxy, you turn off my light. Close the door, Chica. Are you fucking serious? I'm getting attacked. Please! Five AM. Please. He's gone. Please. I beg you. Please let me beat this. So close. I can taste it. I'm so close. Please! Oh my god, I'm getting jumped. Serious. Did I beat it? Yes! 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 Sound the bells. Oh my gosh, my prayers have been answered. Oh, I'm done. I'm done. I'm ending this recording, bro. I'm done. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my goodness, bro. Thank you.
Let's gather around the campfire and sing our campfire song. R-C-A-M-P-I-R-E.